very bad start. Can't afford to use any more time. You shit! Right. My bad. Take a nap. Face towards it, take it. Yes, Toby, I am a freaking god. Right. Call up. Yeah. Well, Merry Christmas. Or something. Hey, at least I didn't get a game over yet. It still is angering that Jeff can't actually learn freaking wait, am I at max level? I'm at max level, aren't I? Oh my god. Oh my god! Damn it. Okay then, so over here, just get some rest, legit, get some rest. Thank you. Yeah, so reassuring! Preparations are goddamn complete! I'm a god! The cave that time forgot! This is the cave of the present! You've already been here! PK Sawfam Omega! Or, would that be PK Rocking, basically? What does the Horn of Life do? So what do I do now? I was over there! What the hell? That was interesting. Oh, there is legit two phase disorders. And put their command, communicate. Faith! Like, what the hell? Oh god, this music is gonna be droning on! What the hell? Am I actually stuck again? Input your what do I do now? Do I use some kind of psi? Hold on, do I use psi? No. Damn, that'll work here. We're in the cave of the peasants. You know what? Actually, be a. Right, sorry for the interruption. Well, we kind of have to, because we can't go back now. And see, I'll tell you at the end of the game. This was a freaking... What? Like, if this game was made in 2017, then it would have been like you would be able to see the blood and gore and crap, but it was made in the 80s. That got really annoying. Oh, I'm one of the time vortex! Now, we're in the cave of the past! Welcome to the cave of the past! Found much interesting, actually. Anyway, you can funny thing, someone had actually taken the game's map files and like strewn it across, so the if I remember correctly, it's yeah, the cave of the past is right off screen you're able to see a beta area of the cave of the past, then after that you see Saturn Valley. And actually right next to Onyx, facially in the game, off screen, is also the Devil Machine as well. Oh, video game. When you know the secrets, they're kind of acting funner. That's like, well, technically, I could have just went to the left a bit there, but, you know, story sucks. I like how even though they're like robots, they still die and they still freaking turn into ghosts. What the? Hold on, wait. Like the opening screen. No, that sounds like Audit! That sounds like Audit! Hold on, let me see something. Emulation settings. Let's read it out to that. I wanted to be able to, like, freaking amazo my way out of this. I wanted to see if it was actually on it. It sounds like on it to me. Butterfly! Don't know why they'd be in the cave of the past. Also, I like- oh god. That looks like a Pokemon! Quick! Let's- I don't know, catch it? Dude, what? It fell to the might of one what? You know, this part of the game is very, very, very special, so let's not speed up anymore. I don't think it's smart to hunt a nuclear reactor robot. It's a freaking nuclear reactor! You need some frickin' freezing! Come on! Yeah, it's nuclear explosion, what the hell would you expect? It's a freaking nuclear explosion! What the hell would you expect from a nuclear explosion? Nuclear explosion! Freaking nuclear explosion! Swift and quick! Quips now, if I can. sure does that actually work with the free bouncing. How are you even affected by poison? You're a robot! Okay, for a second, I thought that was a stone machine. Bionic, what? The Bionic Kraken. I'm dead. Actually, no. Bash. I think that the Kerman looked like that. Let's see what Kerman's weakness is. And thank you. I get the theme. Team is dead, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. I'm dead, though.